stunning cross-court volley by Lendl takes him to 40 love. Oh, a beautiful backhand that gives McEnroe three game points. An ace. And that's the way to win a game. A superb passing forehand from Lendl takes him to 30 love. Owen Lendl's backhand completely wrong foots McEnroe. 40 love. Another ace from McEnroe. Oh, a very sweet drop volley from McEnroe takes him to 40 love. A superb service return from Lendl. A lovely rally, taking McEnroe to 5-4. Love. Oh, an amazing passing shot by McEnroe. 30-15. Oh, and Lendl sent in completely the wrong direction. 30-all. Deuce, and the first match point saved. Tight cross-court backhand from Lendl, fighting to save the match. And game to Lendl, five games all. Beautiful shot from Lendl. Love 30. And of all times, that's the right one for an ace. Called. McEnroe again upset. Umpire Cox from Nottingham, England.
Signal, he caught a foot. I saw a foot.
He's not sure of the call. Why don't you ask him?
1-4, Mr. McEnroe. I am not able to. You know that.
I don't know that. You are perfect right to ask him.
I don't need to. I saw 1-4. Please play.
40-30, Lendl's forehand just out. Lendl runs round his backhand and produces an amazing and deceiving forehand. Deuce. Determined cross-court volley from McEnroe. Advantage, McEnroe.
Advantage, McEnroe.
Beautiful rally, out called Deuce. Advantage McEnroe, game point for the fourth time. That topspin lob from Lendl, just too short.
40-15.
Game. And now to the tiebreaker. The last tiebreaker. The present match position between Lendl and McEnroe is 7-3 in favour of Lendl. McEnroe won the last match against Lendl in Philadelphia. McEnroe to serve first. Lendl to serve. To McEnroe. Free love to McEnroe. The crowd sensing a change. And McEnroe's 17th ace. For love to McEnroe. By McEnroe. Five love. Out. Six love to McEnroe. They now change ends. And the gods are favouring McEnroe and deserting Lendl. Lendl to serve. Seen a shot like that before. Lendl understandably disputes the shot, saying that it passed between the post and the net. As far as I know, that should be a foul shot. The umpire's word is law. So the winner of the 1983 WCT Dallas Finals is John McEnroe. 3 sets to 2 over Yvonne Lendl.